Myles Keogh lost his life at the Little Bighorn, a long way from Carlow, the place he was born. After the battle, they were counting the dead. When they came to Myles Keogh, this red Indian said, "This man rode a horse with feathered white feet. He was a brave man, he was hard to defeat. His men rallied round him, they all knew the drill, but they all died together at last until." Myles Keogh, a commander at Custer's last stand, when thousands of Indians swarmed over the land, Sitting Bull, Crazy Horse, Lakota, Cheyenne, the great 7th Cavalry they soon overran. Myles Keogh rode a horse with feathered white feet. He was a brave man, he was hard to defeat. His men rallied round him, they all knew the drill, but they all died together on Last Stand Hill. The only thing living, the only thing found, was Keogh's horse Comanche, alive on the ground. They all stepped together to the great Gary Owen. Now their memories forever engraved there in stone. Myles Keogh rode a horse with feathered white feet. He was a brave man, he was hard to defeat. His men rallied round him, they all knew the drill, but they all died together on Last Stand Hill. They died together on Last Stand Hill.